User was moved to your channel.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
Something like that.
Ryan, would you mind inviting Ricky, please?
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Hey, man.
Hello.
What's up? What happened with Tootsie, by the way?
Character was hacked and deleted.
Yeah,
he
I know
might
about
be
that.
Back soon.
I'm gonna log in, we're gonna be popping.
Alright, folks, everybody on? Everybody on?
Yes, master.
Master.
That's more like it.
Joined your channel.
Master of puppets.
Yes,
play more proof.
My master.
Master of Puppet is putting his dreams.
It pays to be polite to the guys who are giving out the purple items.
Roger, and second?
Yeah, I'm here.
Awesome. Yeah, if you don't mind logging on in, we're gonna pop her ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, Chaco.
Yeah, sorry, someone was talking to me.
Oh man, I wasn't able to get my druid to 60. It's close.
What?
Tap out though.
Alright, Warp, you can go ahead and pop it. We're ready.
I'm popping it.
Once we're at Iron Forge, we're gonna fly to Sir George.
Mortica, you're going the wrong way.
Maybe we go to Iron Forge.
It's a little bit faster.
Yeah, eat it. If you...
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
That's a lie.
It is very.
Clicky clicky before me, guys.
Clicky dicky.
Oh, I feel ashamed with this 60% mount.
Most of us have them, don't worry.
No.
Oh, we have almost full raid.
If you're the druid in the raid, bring lots of reagents, please.
Lots of reagents out of line.
His default setting is just like 300 reagents by this point.
Come on, how many warriors do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
don't
9,
count.
10, 11 warriors.
You will run out of fingers.
Wait. 1,
yeah.
2, 3, 4.
God bless.
Pretty light on warriors today.
The funny thing is, half of those are tanks. So it's not even just a whole bunch of DPS warriors.
And you think that's fine.
I
too much tanky.
It's hilarious.
Right, show me if you're a tank's respect.
Big loss, that's a joke, big loss.
Shit. Oh, this is close. I think I stopped at like 58 and a half or something on my druid.
You can do MC at 58 and a half.
I'm sure I could.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good with the druids. I guess we could.
Not only that, we'd probably get fully tiered up by the time we're done, too. you get all the druids.
You can't even use them.
User joined your channel.
You cannot recruit druids.
I tried. Because I told him my ult to be a druid.
User was moved to your channel.
I didn't know we needed that much druids.
Yeah. The way I look at it would be a good way not to throw away druid gear.
Got paladin up to level 60.
Who got his paladin up to 60?
No, paladin. Paladin is the name of the guy. He's playing a druid.
Oh.
That's the guy who wrote something on the guild website.
Yeah, he's an old one of my raiders. Oh, well. Ah.
I thought he's just a random guy.
That'd be great.
Kill the horde. Kill it.
Please don't jump off and kill yourselves. Just go down the chain.
Jump into lava.
Oh, that's no glory.
Yeah,
you know what you're doing.
Lava.
User joined your channel.
I remember when, back in the days, the lava didn't materialize for people, and they'd hit rock. Like, the game didn't load up the lava for them or something.
I don't know. So it was a high point, they didn't flat out. I remember dying there, yeah.
Like, jumping in the lava, sure, that was a good, great idea. Ow.
Alright, folks, we should have pretty much everybody in here. We've just got a few stragglers coming in a little in a second here. So feel free to get your personal buffs up and running. Thank you, Dan.
Tweet the pally power. Looking a little funky. There we go.
Pulling shortly.
Your buffs are ready, come to the triangle.
As soon as you're buffed and ready, come to triangle. We're gonna get this rolling.
guidance with people. Let's go.
You still have around 37 radios.
Yeah. We're missing a couple paladins. Lexi and,
the lighter one.
Yeah.
Alex is sometimes comes out a bit later.
I should do a slow introduction. Alex is a miss.
Check.
Make sure you actually jump here.
You don't hit the spacebar if you don't jump, you will hit the lava.
That's still a scary jump, man.
Here called surgers. If we say there's a surger, you stand on top of the triangle.
User joined your channel.
Eye on a searcher.
Ready for surgery? Stack up.
All right, everybody, stack.
No one was out of the stack group.
Right? So we can keep going.
That's progress right there.
Progression!
They're learning to stack.
It's a miracle!
I'll start somewhere.
Who got an eye on that talk? Another.
I'm on for it.
Healer man is only at 0.5%, you probably can get it.
Move to the dog instead.
Yeah, everyone on the dog.
Bring the giant over so we can leave it.
Yeah.
Oh shit. For a moment I got aggroed.
You undoubtedly will be aggroed. Those things don't really take,
Yeah, I have it.
Spawns.
Got enough healing.
Oh crap, I'm missing one ingredient of the molten core run. My molten core 6-pack.
Oh stack man, I hear you.
Alright, please stack in the middle.
Mine is 50 DKP.
Stack up.
Don't stand on the sides on him. Don't stand on the sides.
Buddy, you can go for a lava bath.
Epics!
Epic!
Hey, Alphabet, you get another pair of giant stalkers.
Stick up.
Stack.
Stay there.
Probably what we should be making is more hunters.
I have a hunter as well.
Stick up.
It'd be funny if everybody made another 60. It'd be like 10 hunters, 15 druids.
No, we wouldn't be right.
No warriors.
But we could have
started up on the server, everybody rolled a druid. I thought we'd have so many druids. Now we have none. Come around the corner, hug the wall.
Isn't like a pro hots getting a druid? It's soon 60.
Yeah. It'll be 60 probably tonight.
Nice.
He's like 58 and a half. So.
Stack up.
But if the impact after this surgery, we want everybody to have their butts to the wall. Stay as far away from the imps as possible.
I'll shout first, Halyard shout second, Warp will shout third. Some hunter traps down. Thank you.
Hunter traps, you mean trap?
Call your shouts out, Hal and Dobner.
I'm coming.
FR aura.
DPS go, shout it.
Land out, Bruce.
Now you shout it.
Ever you want to get on this pack?
Resisted someone.
It's not a big deal for the two.
Yeah, actually, didn't do anything.
No.
Welcome to the raid, Ever. Ever.
Yeah, I actually even didn't do anything.
Whatever.
At the corner, come around.
I think his feigned death macro failed. Either that or he got punched in the face.
Cal, you're gonna be on X. Warp Dancer, you're gonna be on Diamond. Burrytail, you're gonna be on Square. Lone, you're gonna be on Moon, and I'm on Triangle. Here we go.
Gets mind controlled, please rest of the melee popular.
Who's on the boss?
Cal, you're on the boss. Ritel, take X. Warp Dancer, take Skull. assuming. Pulse? Yeah, I'm assuming he's not gonna have this dispellable thing, so it should be easy. Alright, here we go.
Operate the adds cleave, make sure to stand behind them.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
It is wrapped as well. Or defense, rather.
Guns out.
Excuse me.
Thanks. Oh, fear.
Pure curses. Remember your hand if you got the quest. Look, there would have been my druid boots.
Oh!
Told ya.
Alright, tanks up front. Let's go.
Hey, bring back in here. Why is that one loose?
Because I moved it.
Yeah, don't, man. You're overthinking it.
Don't worry about it. These guys just fall down. It's not even a problem.
I know it's boring, but don't overdo stuff. Just adjust it.
Massive blizzard spam.
Gonna be on Megadeth?
Nope. Okay.
Thank you.
Don't stand fire.
FR aura.
Here we go. Just one hunter today, huh? Yep. Sucks.
She can look at this room.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You put into fire.
Sweet tank gear.
Let's do what dancing.
Check. You've got tier 1 gloves as well, correct? Here, you don't want to roll?
I did roll. A crappy roll.
That's okay. In that case, congrats, Axel.
Let's get our single header trap down. Same shout order for tanks.
Thanks.
Alpha, do you need the tier 1 belt?
I'm coming. Sharon. Cal, show it. Warp shot.
Doubt it.
Move left side. It's not forwards again this week.
You're doused.
GG.
Shit.
Ninja doused from Big Loss. He was there and I like called it out.
Yeah, I was about to douse it. Bastard.
Thank you.
Did we get a dog on respawn or?
Nope.
Let's go kill this dog though.
Threatening Epi with a good time.
It's not a threat, it's a promise.
Hey, no talking dirty during the raid.
That's not a guild rule.
Stack up.
Uh-oh.
Back up, guys. Hug it. This will
come on.
Okay. He's typing.
Raid regression here.
Oh. Once we kill dog, let's kill the giants. Chain pull it up.
I'll pull it when you get the dogs low.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's going fast.
Nice. 4x stunned. Upper go back to the next one. Good one.
We're marching the targets.
Upper go.
I've noticed Flav is a little more cautious before he goes in nowadays.
Me?
I was looking at his buffs. He's got a lot of buffs on right now.
That's why he's being cautious.
Being cautious won't help him on the Fairy of Priest call when I killed him.
So much
should make sure to save up your light rooms, because at first they use light rooms instead of the dolls. This is a huge chance.
Yeah. So by implementing light mana, we're going straight to the dolls. Very straight ahead of time.
I assume if they're gonna have like the 1.12 items and shit like that, they're gonna do
yeah, that's important. Same taste as this frog, same as sense. Callum Burry, make sure to pull your ads around the corner here. Not Cal. Cal's a boss. Warpin Burry, make sure to pull your ads around the corner. Alright, let's go.
Another tanky tanky.
Sweet. Could you grab your hands?
Yeah, isn't it great that there's warrior loot? Because like one quarter of the raid is warriors.
Right.
Yeah, it'll help us in Blackwood Lair.
Goes to Cal. Find a really stupid green base.
I know.
Yeah, he still needs to get that shield.
I need a dig.
That is the correct response.
Quoting Benny. Oh, I forgot the y'all.
Oh yeah, by the way, at the end of tonight's raids, we're going to have a small scavenger hunt. The reward for winning is going to be 10 elemental fires.
Scavenger hunts?
Stop what? The raid right now.
Count me out.
Count me in.
Yeah.
finish the diamond. Just one banish, double banish.
What do you need for stem or agi or whatever you're enchanting those boots with?
One, two.
I got a lot of mats on me if you want them enchanted.
I think it's just dust.
Illusion dust?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I've got way too much of that.
Sure. Okay.
Ben, do you have the recipe? That is no. Any enchanters in raid?
Benny.
Sheeping.
Oh, sheeping. Do you have plus 7 sound to boots?
Stack up.
Yes.
Awesome. What does it cost?
Stack, stack, stack.
God. No 7 way. Graders or something. No,
wait,
no, that's a 10.
No boots here.
Another one.
I see people giving away
10 dream dust.
Yeah, I got 3, so I just need 7.
You stack on this one.
I gotcha.
20 seconds to get this enchant done.
No, it's a high priority. Thank you.
No problem.
I'll actually level off of it as well.
I'm sharpening my blades in the meantime.
Like, who is that?
Produce?
Shepin has it, and so does Big Boss.
Oh, I didn't have space for it. Hold on. It's done that it isn't added to your existence. Try it again.
Should always go for the 7 agi on the boots.
No, I think you got the,
how about you just play your class and stick in your lane? Thanks.
I'm missing my 7 dust, but I don't really care. It should be in your inventory somewhere.
Full spell and X apart from each other.
There's Dream, by the way.
Mine and you're gonna be banishing Circle, and Mordecai, you're gonna be banishing Diamond.
That's why I got confused.
Got 3 Dream on me.
Alright, let's go. He vanishes up.
We should keep this guy in the raid.
Yeah, it's a good strategy to pull out players from your inner stand.
Are we popping in our fire pots?
Nope.
Alright.
this backwards through. Skull doesn't like to move.
Oh shit. Oh, okay. Keep the rest banished. Pick him up, pick him up.
You got
Skull. Kill X.
Remember to dispel.
Get out of the way. Get away.
The bomb.
Yeah, I'm moving, I'm moving.
Stay away from getting.
Ginger Rota, move away, please.
Revenge diamonds. And up.
We have a tank up. On burrito.
When was the bomb?
It was full of lava, baby.
Bird's having the bomb.
Healing up.
That's really hard to tank this that FR gear. We have white prevention up.
Someone.
Just stand with us and kill us, please.
My DPS when that's on
do
that.
Do you want me to bring him? Move
it. Stop tunnel vision and fuck.
The I meow thing.
I'm tanking. No.
My boss.
There's already a DI up.
I should be good. Pop the DI.
I was hoping so much the buffs to cool off without me dying.
That's a rare wipe right there.
She happens.
The DI on sheeping.
I think all the priests should learn that feigned death. It's kind of a cool spell.
Buffs are a crutch.
Well, I had time to go and get a bear, so I'm better than ever.
Nice.
Gotta stay positive, man.
Way ahead of you.
I'm smoking a blunt, it's barely helping.
I blame the tanks. They should have FR gear on to begin with.
Nah, it's shadow resist gear. It's a little shadow damage.
Our hunter has annoyingly many buffs still on.
This bastard, he learned that feigned death spell. God damn him. Need that cauldron. Warlock food. The cookies? Is that what they called them before?
Well, I have rank 7 food now, guys.
Looks like mine needs a summon.
I could get a summon too. Oh shit, I fucking died.
Where's Gerher's corpse?
Yeah, he definitely needs a summon.
He probably ran in.
Actually, I just died, so I'm gonna say when I would need a summon.
Is it this skeleton?
No, he got it in the MC.
Yeah, I just pulled a mob. by an accident.
Yeah, that's funny.
Oh wait, I thought that it was a wipe. That's why.
Alright, we're finishing up trash. Gens next.
Who's tagging him?
Pirate.
Waiting for a summon.
Summon Garhur group 3.
Where's Nexus?
Summon mine group 5.
Wait, thanks.
Pulling again, next one gets her.
Incoming.
Right side of the bomb.
Wow.
That was a little close.
Quite close.
DM to the bomb. Access to the bomb. Big list to the bomb.
I am the bomb.
You're something. Adling the bomb. Twin star of the bomb. John Wayne of the bomb. We're gonna back up and go do Gar now.
Oh, the cool looking two-handed sword.
Anybody that wants the Obsidian Age Blade, go ahead and roll. It's no prow, no nothing. I'd assume that everybody wants it for PvP or other reasons.
Yep. PvP.
totally think that I'm a warrior right now. Nice roll, Valigar.
Okay, we're gonna close in 3, 2, 1, congrats, Gerhu.
Yes.
Now, fucking foaming in PT.
Nice.
Drink some Mountain Dew.
There you go. Make sure it's code red. If it's not red, you're dead.
Red, you're dead.
Alright, well, John, smash the annihilator.
Sorry,
never
had
the wrong
way.
Yeah, better to mark. They're falling. Careful
Can I get some buffs in blue tree? Priest buff and druid buff?
Who's me?
Group tree, Gerhard.
Just keep pulling, guys. I gotta check out the monster. This buffs in big Warlock and Tank marks are there. Get your right target.
It's gonna be Gigarada. Tia on Valigar.
Alright, 1 in 5. Let's go.
X is coming in X.
Yeah, X the wall.
Let's see that melee move faster.
Square's gonna go next. Square the wall.
Stop DPS on diamond.
Diamond's gonna go to the wall next. Get ready. Diamond to the wall.
It's good to go as well.
No more vanishes. Stars next.
Did I just die totally randomly?
Yeah, what the fuck? I wondered how I lost aggro.
Circle the wall. No more vanishes of triangle.
Must be high rotating.
There's no triangle. Stay here for full rebuffs. Once he's dead, just start rebuffing.
Nice. Thank hell.
And brutality blade.
Ooh, the blade.
Oh. Ooh. Mage gear, finally.
Not a nice sound effect.
That's our first brutality blade, right?
Probably, I think. Yeah.
Well, Flame is only top DPS, so he doesn't need it.
Yeah, you're right. Can we get Brutality Blade to Valigar, please?
Light's going to work. It's going to work, answer.
What?
Oh, thank you.
That's guys.
Good job, guys. I foresee an easy kill on Val next week.
Freaking Avery makes us go get him a new hat and strat, and everyone wants a new hat again.
Yeah, of course.
It's a hat day.
Yeah.
And tier 2's gonna drop.
We're gonna go with good count on this one.
Oh, it's moving fish buffs over by Shaz.
No, I was saving my good rolls for the blade.
But I don't do anything by rolls, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know you wouldn't give it, like, that's such a good item, but you can hold it.
Alright, back to trash. Here we go.
Give me like one fucking second, please.
Skull doesn't. Firewalkers don't like moving, so don't even bother trying to move the firewalkers. Just let X be pulled away from you. Because the fire guards will move with you, but Skull just doesn't.
Okay.
If it was there, I wouldn't ask for it.
No,
six, man.
Whatever.
Sorry, the dog. How are you rizzing right now?
No, 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 get off!
Alright, on to the
get
second dog.
Where the res goes.
Dispel his crab up casters. Healers.
He's an inch.
Vex.
Ha 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 ha!
I miss those guys. Three tanks split up into three groups. Everybody pick a group.
We're doing the flame strat.
I know Flame's doing the flame strat.
If you're wearing fire gear before, make sure to take it off.
Mark and stand on it instead of standing in between groups.
Yeah, Sean Wayne, Balagar. Make sure you're standing on your tank. Alright, here we go. Somebody heal King Sato. Oh.
Mount you. No!
Oh shit.
Oh, too good.
Me, oh, whoa. Damn.
Oh, yeah. We're getting hit by those aliens back up a bit.
Big, big.
Why?
Like roaches. Scatter!
In the meantime, I'm gonna eat my pizza.
Okay.
What the fuck? I couldn't even tell him. He went by that group so fast.
We'd light up range DPS to that. Just standing with your tank in every form.
end this fight, please.
Range.
Great melees go.
Deker's off though. Deker's hurts.
Take no buffs to lose, kill him.
Worth a try.
I'm so proud of you.
Fuck.
Almost.
Do it.
Oh, man.
Ability.
Remember your hand?
Proud of you, melee squad.
What a nice equipment.
You got teabagged at least two times, I saw it.
Can repress that memory.
At least he airs them out, so they're not that ugly looking.
Let's rebuff all our dead melees.
Risk guards of stability tomorrow, none. Looks like nobody else.
Can you make a big red ring around Flav then?
What?
This is how not to run in to Shaz. He's gonna hunt you.
Alright, back to trash. Here we go.
Yeah.
So long, how the monster truck rail has been.
Been great, thanks.
What's your favorite monster truck?
Can you pick some excuse that I actually know something about?
My favorite one's one with the teeth on the side.
Monster truck.
Oh, and you race the darn things. Like, I don't know how you don't know about them.
But well, I thought it was a commentator.
That's what his ride is called. Something I don't know about. It's very obscure on my card name.
You're a commentator.
Apparently.
He's just being honest.
Is the announcer of Monster Truck Rallies.
Comment something.
I didn't know that was something.
Don't really have the voice for it.
Say get Krunklo.
No.
He's just bashful, don't worry.
Momo Monster Truck.
Grave Digger.
Yeah, something like that.
Like a very low, growly voice. Grave Digger.
Yeah. Do like a southern voice.
Too late in that.
How tonight?
I wanna hear Big Looks doing a southern voice.
No more finishes.
I shy.
Doggy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Stack up. Let's stack on server. All range game here.
No!
Oh.
Okay, okay. Good.
Everybody, two back play. Quick,
no!
Quit now.
No!
Quit now.
Hold before he runs.
Find you.
It's not how he says it.
I can't spell it. User joined your channel. Well, just so I know where you live, London.
And then you will put him in the bag.
Is that a broken church?
It looked like there was like needles all over the place. There's like a meth addict over here in the corner.
They're symbolical.
It's kind of sad. The roof can't even keep the snow falling in.
I'd be worried if it were in that state of disrepair, considering that they also run a nursery school there.
Is that street lingo for a free needle clinic?
He said no a little too quick there.
Nuffer's the one that lives downtown.
Good part of downtown.
No good part of downtown.
Uptown.
I'm sorry, tell me more about the rape bridge right beside your house.
How is that a rape bridge?
There's like no lights anywhere.
It's a tiny little tunnel. That a church, that train tracks on top.
So by that logic, before electricity, it's just real world.
Well, actually.
No, it's a troll bridge.
I don't know if that's wrong.
I don't know how much history you know, but
yeah, no, the curve is probably.
Why is why it was called the Dark Ages? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Thought that was a statement.
I'm on Skull. Cal, you're on X. Warp Dancer, you're on Sulfuron. Lone, you're on Circle, and Birdtail, you're on Star.
The teabagging was real. Wait, wait,
John Wayne and Axel, if I put you on Skull, Backslash and Flav, you're gonna be on X. Dion and Avray, you're gonna be kicking Circle. And Poltec and Valigar, you're gonna be on Star.
Okie dokie.
The whole city should read into a moderate issue.
Alright, takes up front. Dab, you ready?
Yep.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, Flakemore's missing cell, but oh well, that's fine.
Are you missing cell? What are you talking
about? Missing cell!
And that.
Surprise, back we have enough energy and rage to use him.
Oh, am I not on cell phone? Or am I on?
Why is backslash tanking? He's getting hit by something.
Well,
no, he's good.
Good thing he was on a road.
He's a rogue. Just popped out of evasion.
Yeah.
Go.
No, tank day, man.
Yeah. No vendor strike.
Go off for one another pair. Enchant one with nature resist and the other with fire resist. Ooh.
Grant spare yourself.
I would take it just so you have a spare when your primary breaks. Anyone dousing?
Need water? Okay.
Yeah, nobody needs it, Ryan, if you want a DE.
Does Alpha already have two? He needs to have two. Oh wait, no, he always feigns death. He never takes any damage. Spell hit.
Doggy.
Banish the surger here. Stack up, guys.
Ooh, spawn's fine.
The range to get in. Back up. Hug.
Oh!
Wow.
Everyone spawns.
Drop that consecration.
Oh.
Get in here.
Big AoE.
Hop on the skull. Kill it. Take the weak ones. Oh no.
Banish.
Oh my.
Yep, keep it up. We're gaining on him.
Actually funny. They're overwhelming.
Nope, we got it.
Rebanish.
What the fuck?
Oh, that's 80.
Three left.
Almost there, guys. Almost there. Back. No!
Dudes.
We're gonna mana.
Ready on scope.
Rebanish?
Nah.
Yeah, you banish the spawns at all? No, we've been in a worse situation. We're killing him. Taking some time.
AFK Amazon, be back.
Oh no, I thought we had it! Thank you, laser going in.
DI me!
Mages are running out of
water. Alright, let's get some DIs going.
Get that DI
as much as you can.
My DI is down. Anyone have one?
Don't run away, just die.
DI big lows.
Stack up on triangle.
Oops, don't run, they're all dead. You're just gonna kill time.
Do we have a DI?
Yes, we do. We have a DI, yeah.
Mine's is not up yet. I have 9 minutes on my DI.
Well, that was new.
We almost had them too.
Oh. Should have banished the little ones.
Don't know if you can.
I would think you can. Like, banish 2, leave 1, focus the 1 down, let 1 pop out of banish, kill
no,
it.
No, I mean, like, I don't think you can banish Fire Lords.
Yeah,
oh,
they're
shit.
Immune.
How long before they despawn?
It's like 50 seconds minutes. A minute. I think it's like 1 to 2 tops.
Yeah, that beast is chilling there.
I actually gave them DI. I don't know what happened to them.
There we go.
Don't we release?
Nope.
No.
Gerhard, no. Do not release. Just please take a look at the raid and see what the raid's going to be doing, or listen to TeamSpeak. We'll call out if we want people to release.
Well, I heard that we need to die or something.
Yes, but that does not mean release.
Yeah, anytime we say white prevention, that means the healers are going to resurrect us, so we could just wait.
Alright, so I'm still with my ghost, so I haven't responded yet.
Just chill.
Yep, just stay outside, we'll res you in a moment. Thank you, man. Awesome.
Yeah, not picking up the druid, or just that guy?
What was that from again, dude? What movie? What horror movie?
Friday the 13th.
From the psychic episode of South Park?
Hey.
Yeah, get don't buff, stay still.
Go ahead and land you back.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Need a res?
Will I get the res?
Nope.
Number, I need you, where are you?
I need you too, buddy.
FK.
Oh, you got a res, man, you got a res.
Too late.
Okay. Oh, it's a surgery too. Oh no. Okay.
Wait, stuck up. Somebody pull in, busy.
That was like that weird Shaz teleport.
There's really some sketchy lag right now.
It's just the mob.
The mafia?
Server has no bugs!
It's blinking, not charging.
It dinged in level from our wipe.
It just wants to be a mage, it's extreme.
That'd be kinda neat if mobs could get experience and level up.
Banish the Annihilator here. And kill the spawns this time, yeah?
Spider boss in GG.
Oh yeah, Spider-Man! Yeah. I kinda hated that fight. Ah!
Everyone spawn, even healers.
Double DPS, like this.
Cal and Warp, you're gonna be on the boss. I'm gonna be on X. Burrytail, you're gonna be on square.
Alright, I'll take one first.
I'll go on Barry. I'll go on upper. And then the main tank's a bit the same as every other boss in existence.
Alright, here we go.
Don't attack the boss, Warp.
Yeah, you don't have to stack some. You just hang upside Cal, just don't attack the boss.
Just stand right next to him.
You only get stacks if you actually hit the boss. It's not it.
There you go, perfect. And then just look at my, just target me, and then when I get 8, just taunt him off. Perfect. Not attacking, so just take him whenever you can.
This doesn't work, man.
Thank you.
gets back on Cav. Brave melee, stay in. Cowards, get out.
As discussed last week, this one is going to a paladin. Thanks.
Death laugh, man.
No, is it?
Wow.
What were we expecting?
Not four Ashes on Maplays in 2 months.
Melee DPS get some of them.
It's a great offhand for Rhodes.
L40 has the chest piece. You can be Ryan. You ready for the ropes?
I'll take them. No other mage wants them, but I already got the gloves.
Nobody's willing for interest. They're all yours if you want them, Petchup.
Awesome. Well, that just replaced a green.
Nice.
Do we really have so few people who want that?
No, they don't know it's gonna be.
Okay.
Paladins want mage blade.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. And we'll get a bunch of them if you get them later. Twin stars, grats.
Huge grats, man.
Grats, man.
Grats.
Alright, killing out of there.
Considering Morna also has one, that's 5 to kill. We might be the kill of the boss in server.
Most mage blades and the most BOPs on the map.
Most BIs. Druid gear.
Yep, most druid pants.
Most disenchanted teeth.
Adeline and Mornon can go in an upper. Everyone else do whatever you want.
You just make sure you have your sheep targets. Thanks, grab your targets. Pulling 5. We have a sacrificial pally. Right, Dap, go ahead.
Try to get the elites together if you can. Big deal if you can.
I'm not sure your macro's working.
No, you can keep them together. Keep them together.
Yeah, it's been going for me.
I'll laugh at that.
Alpha, you can feign death.
Probably pick up a healer ahead of time. Let's get triangle.
Let's go back.
Yep, you can kill one in the meantime.
We have tank over to grab moon.
I'll grab it.
Okay.
Remember, healer's gonna stop being CC-able soon.
Moon's here.
Hit on moon, go to moon.
Gotta kill the healers.
Hey, everybody on start, everybody on start.
Yo, I'm dead, someone on upper, please.
Maybe some melee on the three healers to kick the heals.
Take some diamond.
Can we get diamond off me, please?
I'll diamond next. Better not be with luck. Kill myself. That was close.
Alpha, you're dead. He's buried. Job.
Beautiful. Alright, res up folks when you can. You don't need loot from the chest and you don't need to res folks, go ahead and run. Ryan, I'll link for you.
We've gone to Colorado's bend yet, have we?
Alright. Oh! Boots. Nice.
Nice boots.
The warp dancer.
You have to go to the warp. Warp, if you want the item, you have to go get it yourself.
Yes, go for it.
Looks like it's you going for the cloak.
The tank cloak of embarrassment?
Nice!
The FR cloak, thank you.
Tank luck embarrassment.
Whatever.
Hey, loan, it gives you int. You can get your axe skill up.
I already have int with my ring. The owl.
Smart guy.
Tank luck of weapon skilling.
Yeah.
Stick up.
I'll just stay here, not fucking up.
Oh dear, come.
Some headbutt. Let's do some Mexican wave. Who has it still?
It's just Alpha.
Fucking Stuck Hunter.
Think you're so cool with your faint death.
Well, I can faint death too.
I could die. I'm not very good at fainting it though.
I mean, the command sleep is almost the same.
Yeah.
Let's refresh any power bus we need and then split up. Can we boot Lone from Group 1 and get Nixus in here for the info? And throw a Warp Dancer in here so Bird's out.
Say again?
Nothing. Just want you in Group 1. Range, so there shouldn't be too many space problems for you guys. If we're ready, let's start up the cinematic.
Hey, on it.
Party, can you make sure you can heal me and Alpha over here to the left of you? Just put your back to the wall a bit. Right over here. We'll get blown back.
Don't forget when you pally the spawn this morning and down on whoever's on the melee can go to that little island back there. Behind the melee. Yeah, that's good news. Thanks. Fire Lord. He who was ancient when this world was young. Bow before him,
Silent Boy. Now for your ending. Too soon. You have awakened. Too soon, Executus. What is the meaning of this intrusion?
Is Mortecai, move out of there. More to your left.
Invaded your sanctum, seek to steal the secrets.
That should be good. Now this incense to run rampant through the hollow core. Now you lead them to my very lair. You have failed me, Executus. Justice shall be met.
Now for you, Insects. Boldly usurp the power of Ragnaros. Now you shall see it for the first time.
Oh, Philly, if you waiting for Sunders.
No, I was testing.
You die, I'm gonna teabag you.
Bring it!
I got hit by something.
You're too close.
I don't know why there's so many people by the off tanks.
Mortica, you gotta get the fuck out of there. Seriously. I'm over here with the thing is.
Mordecai is too close. Mordecai. Come stack on Big Los. Stack on Big Los, Mordecai. Not here.
No, he's on.
Here we go.
About 60 seconds on submerge.
Spot. What have you got?
Submerge in 20.
Where to?
Red Suns, Flaps.
Don't root them in place, let them get to where they need to go. Sun's down. It's about to reemerge.
Brain should probably spread out. You let you finish it off.
Working my backup tank now, being the backup tank spot. It's top tank rather.
Alright, let's not waste our time, just run into him. It's gonna be a wipe.
Everyone come over to triangle and die.
Yeah, I just want where you can get a res easy. Don't group up, you're all gonna be flying, and then it's gonna be hard to get your corpses out of the level.
Just group up against the wall.
That was a beautiful flying punch, Morton.
Seize the ass toucher.
Okay, keep typing in battleground.
Nice. Yeah, we're going to be doing some rebuffs, so please group up. Thank you.
Get a summon on Madame. Group 8.
Find a summon.
Yep. More hots.
Anyone got a fire pot for Cal? I can give you 3 doom for.
I got you back, Cal.
Nah, I'll take it.
Oh, damn, good tree.
Thanks.
User joined your channel.
Alright, looks like folks are just about ready to go. Finish this up.
I'm sure he stays over here next. And all in all, just less running around the off tank area, please. I saw Cal got blasted like 3 or 4 times.
Indeed.
Just grin and sunny.
I'm here, I just gotta buff somebody.
Melee, play it a bit safer, don't get blown up.
Yeah, I'm a big guy.
Alright, pulling 5. Here we go.
Meister, should you be here?
And Melee, let's go. Watch it, boss me blow. Timer guys, so you guys are on your own.
Time on submerge.
40 seconds.
The DPS, keep it up.
Now they get out.
Mage's end, it's a little cooldown. Go ahead and use every 30 seconds your fire ward.
Whoop dancer, you're running the right side up.
5 seconds, here it is.
Some dogs on the
collapse, everyone.
Get them clumped. Get them together. Whoever's moving that group, just stop.
Spread out. I start recognizing their mom.
Okay.
It's a skeleton, by the way. No, it's not recognizing me as a target. Warpits, can you grab him? Yeah, I can't do anything to him.
He's just like ignoring you. Salty, right?
Keep it up.
Is it good now?
No, his strap ignores my taunts. Well, I guess I'll just sit here then.
That's good.
Melee, get out.
Really quick? Yeah, do it.
Juice potion.
Ranged juice potions. If you don't have a healer aid.
Melee. Let's stay in if you're brave. Hold on.
Whoa!
There's the dip.
Crap.
Oh, sick ring!
Nah, no onslaught.
Guys, I'll pass on this. Let's them know.
So when'd you get your...
Huh?
When'd you get your Black Baron coat?
Oh yeah, I got it a few days ago. I was so excited. The 50th run! It's like more excited than I got the Blood Fang. No, not really, but almost. I've been hunting it for so long. It's crazy.
Where's my exes?
Right? I think our looter went AFK.
Is phone call or something?
Oh, there it is.
Can you ping it? Somebody got it. Grats.
Alpha, do you have his cape or better?
Yes.
Let's go to Lucky Melee.
Sort of. It's not as good as Baron, so... We should need it. Got Baron, right? Poltec? What do you have? Don't! Okay, yeah. Let's go to Poltec. That's mine.
You got about 5 seconds to roll on this.
Yeah, can we get a portal so we can start moving down in?
Mm-hmm. I need to repair my armor as well.
Thank you.
So we're going Uni.
Yep.
Awesome.
Thanks for coming, Martin.
Wrong path.
Later.
Phase 2 is really gonna hurt the few ranged we have.
Might not even be able to do it.
You can do it with 4 people, we can do it.
I can just change my friends.
I didn't have room, stick around because we may do no Ubers after this. So,
yeah.
Bug off.
Uber.
Very silent.
No problem.
No.
Super silent.
Yeah,
go
into level
1 my lockpicking in Tenaris.
Quick relogging.
Outstanding!
User disconnected from your channel.
Range DPS ain't loyal.
It's not about loyalty.
No, I'm kidding.
But fuck yeah.
If some new wants to come here.
Will someone tell us again when to jump?
Don't tease.
Only jump if Nupper says jump.
So jump.
Oh my god.
No.
Jump.
No.
Look at Devin now.
He's jumping now. Oh. Probably jump now, right?
Jumping in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my
jump.
God,
a
little butterfly jump.
Fuck you, Dan.
Cheat.
Hey, give some buffs.
I always.
Goddamn priest.
Water skin.
Damn.
Elixir.
Druids.
Give me some potions.
I made 15 plus speed, swim speed belt on my alt. Can't buy it. I even tried to go buy it at my own auction. I couldn't get it. I was like, damn it!
Oh, I forgot to breathe.
My name is Sun Lamb. Thank you.
Get a summon on Monaki Nessus.
For simple AFK, that was really fast and efficient. Awesome. Nope, no.
Oh, shit.
Alright, let's get everybody in, everybody buff. Oh my god, Protect, just leave it in your bags. Okay, let's go out, you need to summon them.
We have to kill a guy.
Yep.
Gonna grab Palaxy while we're at it.
No!
Got hit by that backup.
No one follows.
Holds that group 3. And then passes in 4, I guess. Can you summon Pulse Group 3? What's up, should I get summoned? Try again, bolt it, please. Okay, let's go. Yeah, seriously, healers, prioritize healing our ranged people, because we need all of them to boost it. Alright, back to the dragons.
Gurhur needs priest buff.
I'm with the death. We see ya.
Just have an engineer throw a net at the next year so she doesn't fly.
Really?
Could you imagine if you found some strategy like that 14 years later? No one just didn't try.
How about flame reflect your breath back at her?
Remember, on second phase, don't be close to each other.
Yes, probably spread out. Spots.
User joined your
channel. Keep those welts off ranged, and focus down on exiting phase 2. Healers, keep ranged people up. 4 mages, 1 lock, 2 hunters, keep them alive. Lots left, evens right. Don't die, deep breath. Anyone not ready? Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Don't get in front of.
Range sacred mana for phase 2. Just bomb the fucker down for phase 1.
Remember this part isn't a race, just chilling, I guess. Save a few rounds. Why'd you call me Death Wish? You know this is a race, man.
Why are you pulling the flame, man?
I'll take that Bacardi blade away from you.
Still pop Death Wish. I don't want to hear any excuses.
Pop it twice in this fight.
There's some cool things that need your DPS for that phase 2 beginning.
Keep dots up.
Spread out, guys.
Remember to ping.
And please move ahead of time.
East and west is safe. Northwest and southeast is safe.
Dang it. Help people.
Yep. Hello, folks. Don't group up.
Here's Uncle Wayne.
Guys, you're a bit
here's
close.
Here's an alpha.
East and west again. East and west.
Here's on Monaki.
A lot of your healers over in the northwest, you're all grouped up, spread up a bit. Deep breath, east
deep
and
breath.
West. East and west. Adeline, keep battle rest Madani. Still east and west.
Ping where you died, Madame, you please.
East side.
You guys over on this this side that's being pinged, you're standing way too close to the front of the tunnel.
Northeast and southwest is safe.
motherfuckers, cooldown. 2 minutes.
There's some Benny. Count.
Where is Benny? Keep our range down, guys.
I got you, Benny.
6 more percent.
Deep breath. Deep
breath. Out of the middle. Spread up. Same safe spots.
Here's another line, please.
Same safe spots.
Bullwings. Kills on bullwings.
Show some dots.
Kills on Benny.
Other line. Up. North and south is safe.
Ready for phase 3.
Here's on line.
Good job, viewers. Good job, range.
Here's on Benny.
Bullwings.
South, southeast, and northwest. And Adnan, after Adnan picks you up, pick Brian. There is a fear word.
Resing in 10 seconds.
There's three.
Everybody
stop
on mobs.
Yes.
Away from her tail.
Lots in one group.
Arms down. Swap another paladin in group one for fireworks.
Group up on the ping, group up on the ping, ranged in heals.
Ranged, you can stand here. Tucked.
How long that battle is?
Rezzing. Got it.
Pick up Ryan now.
Are you fear wave right now?
Yep. You fear wave just gone.
Again, ranged deals. Get over on the ping.
Lone, come drop the blade.
And put some teal on flight on the next year.
We have to dance this one.
I just got it on.
Alright, good.
Oh shit. Here.
Down for the cutter blade.
Whelps behind.
Everyone focus whelps.
Wave, I'm moving it.
You can get half the fight on, don't worry.
Oh god, that's impossible.
Caster, drop AoEs on these webs, get him down quick before the next group. Thank you.
Nice.
Fear work coming?
You got it.
I don't have it.
Okay, I got it.
Oh well, this is a tank day indeed.
That's good.
Let's don't get stabber with it long.
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
So you may as well send the helm straight to Alpha. Huge grats to low.
Group 6 can roll for the bag.
Nice rolls.
I hate you, Brian. I hate you so much. You don't need that shit.
Vimes, Figurata.
They're all passing it to Grimace.
Vimes, Kikarata. Get a roll.
Who's getting the head?
Rouse going to me.
Rats.
Congrats.
Who? Rats? Upper. Rats.
Yeah, yeah. Arnie, head to John Wayne, please.
User disconnected from your channel.
Blackwing Lair.
So, are we doing Blackwing Lair or?
No, I don't think so.
We only have one hunter for cutting, so it's probably not going to happen today.
There's two.
Right.
So, tomorrow, no raids, right?
Yeah, yes. Easter, have good Easter, guys. See you next weekend.
Alright.
Does only reset tomorrow?
4 days.
I don't know. Is it?
Yeah, thank you all for coming.
Today.